Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and thank you for watching. So to get started with this look, I am going to start off by applying some MAC Studio foundation powder all over my face. And forgive me if my eyes do look a bit puffy. I have added in some colored contact lenses, so that is the reason for that. For my eyes, I am using the Yardley London palette. I know what is new. And I'm picking up this beige shimmery color and going to place that all over my eyelids just to cover up and do a natural look for the top eyelids, because we are going to add a little bit more color to the bottom lash line later on. Next, I'm picking up this brownish greenish color and I'm going to place that on the outer V of my eye and dragging a little bit of the same color into my crease just to give my eye a little more depth. Next, highlighting the inner corners of my eye and the bridge of my eyebrow bone. Using the same beige color that I used before, I am just going and finishing up the top eyelid so that the colors stand out. For this next step, I am going to be making an eyeliner for the bottom lash line. I'm going to be using the NYX Matte Setting Spray and an eyeliner brush. I'm also going to be using this green color in the Wet n Wild Cosmetics No Neutral Ground. I used the cap of the setting spray as a container for the eye gel, and I've sprayed once into the cap and scraped off a little of that green eyeshadow into the cap as well, mixed it with the eyeliner brush, and voila, we have our eyeliner. Now I am just following my bottom lash line with this green eyeliner that we've just made, and I'm going to stop at the end of my eyes. Now touching up my eyebrows just to get them nice and full, and then thereafter going in with a black pencil to tight line my eye. Now using my NYX spray, the one we used before to make the eyeliner, I'm going to set my makeup. For this look, I am doing a thick ring which will draw more emphasis to the eyes and give your eye a more wider effect, and will also show off the green that we have placed on the bottom lash line. So going back to that green, I'm going to neaten up under the black wing and clear up whatever spaces that I have not attended to earlier. I've already added eyelashes off camera, and now going in and lining my lips, and I am creating strokes to emphasize the lips and make it look like a little larger than what it is. For lipstick, I am using my favorite by Essence, I Am Yours. Adding some pink blush to the apples of my cheeks from my London Yardley to finish off this look. Lastly, adding some mascara to the top and bottom lashes. And this is the final result. I hope you guys like this video. Please thumbs up and subscribe if you're not. I am working on getting up a fashion blog very soon for you guys. I am so grateful to each and every one of you for all your love and support. And I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.